Everybody, and welcome back to another video with me, your friendly neighborhood beaver. So today I'm playing some Unturned. You know what Unturned is? It's an awesome game. It's like a zombie survival game, but there's crafting. It's just really cool. However, I stink at this game and pretty much all zombie games which ever existed. So this will be fun. I loaded in Hawaii, isn't that? Let's see if I remember how to open my inventory. Firefighter top, firefighter. You see, I have the beta stuff. And yeah, that's been sort of a. Yeah. If you equip anything, there's a special area, and if you equip anything in there, then it won't show any of it. There, like, I have these some nice pants. On beta shirt. I got the game mode still in beta. It is no longer in beta, sadly. But yeah, you also get this beret, which I think I might actually sell, cause I honestly will probably never ever use that. I honestly will never ever use that. Plus I have a feeling this game will probably, yeah. I think it would be an axe chainsaw. I'm going up there because I need flies. Flies is something I like. I like my flies. Those are kind of harmful to reading. ominous. Oh crud. I can't move. Can't do anything with Unturned. Okay. I used to like keep clicking on that and gotta see. Canteen. The shovel. Okay. You see, at the end, it's all about, like, loot everything. Then it goes to where... Oh, what do I drop? Do I drop like that for that? I'll pick up that for that. Looks like I got the equipment to go diving. I have a feeling he's giving me all this diving equipment. I have a feeling, just a little feeling, that I might need to, ever since I've played this game. But yeah, I'm gonna go diving because it seems like it's giving me all this stuff. I mean, snorkel, top. I bet you there might even be the rest of the stuff. What if I click the G? F? Okay. Grab another one. I'm gonna click 2 so I don't make loads of noise, because I know when you shoot a gun, like, zombies come for miles, and I do not have that much ammo in the stuff to do that. Let's deal with that. So, yeah. is the Oh, I am wearing a snorkel. Oh, I am. Let's see what pirate is. Okay, let's do the pirate map and use your shovel to dig a certain spot for treasure and stuff like that. That would be really cool. I forgot for a minute there. I've never seen any of those tags. I have to do another one of these real quick and drop. Equip. I'm moving to my inventory. Going over here. Salvage. This is how you cut down a tree in real life, but in Unturned it works like this. I'm not really sure you can cut down a tree with this sauce. Over here, because I know you can start building craft. Why? Okay. If I could maybe just try and like build up with these around here and make a circular thing. So we'll cut down some more trees. It's definitely hard to craft or these trees. I don't have that much. Problem. I set my finger to left-handed, so I need to be doing left more. First law. It's a lesson different. Covering areas back there. Okay, this one needs to come back for those later. Sorry, doing my thing, crafting. go to the house, remnants area. Equip. Okay, we're gonna go to equip. Might make like a window there, which I can like shoot like a window, so in case some zombies come, I need to. But yeah, I'm gonna get back to cutting down trees and stuff. Actually, I should probably start using these sticks. It's getting ready at night, so I'm gonna want something furniture. Plank. Plank. Stereo. I want to work towards getting a stereo. Maybe I could like stereo somebody over here to the island. Hawaii. Get some help. What are the plank? How do you build a plank? Where's plank? Munition, barricades, structures, furniture, repair. I still feel like it should be in furniture. A coconut. Bows. Find some tape, I could make a bow. And I need some nail guns, some arrows. Thank you. split. I hope I made the right choice. I have no idea what this is supposed to be. Equip. Look at you. What did the split do? These coconuts are good. Coconuts are really good. In this game. I'm not gonna use my gun until I can back up. Okay, what if I go to Y? Where even are birch planks? How do you make birch planks? After that, I need to definitely make a birch. Go. A birch. Wait, I thought I could actually make a doorway. Okay. Doorway. Why? I quit this canteen. I don't know about food, but I definitely need more water. Water right down here, so I got to grab some water from there. Okay. sentiments. Weird outings. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. At least hopefully when I respawn I can get out my stuff, because once you die you go and grab back the stuff from your old body. I think there actually is, I don't know, but I've heard that your zombie stays there and watches the stuff. Spawn. I don't know what it was. Okay, no, not to use too much. Oh, stupid, I should've went onto map and checked. Oh no, now it's way too late, but I mean, yeah, it's like miles away from me. Turning tight. Okay, I'm probably gonna restart Hawaii, but yeah. That's how much I think. I'm just gonna see if I can even, like, grab something from over there. Maybe I won't restart it if I get something good. Oh wait, I love these houses. It's just being like, peek in, grab this stuff, peek out. It's so fun. More Unturned, and I don't, at least not until next, I don't know, at least not until